Do you take his words seriously? Do you understand that in the same manner he came, he will return? Do you understand that in the same manner he resurrected, he will come back again? Don't be like the people of Galilee who were amazed, although they heard over and over again and again about the resurrection. Don't be like the people of the world that do not understand that all that can be shaken will be shaken, and only the things of God will remain standing. Do you understand the times and the seasons? The Bible says in 1 Thessalonians verses 1 through 11, concerning the times and the seasons, brethren, you have no need that I should write to you, for you yourself know perfectly that the day of the Lord so comes as a thief in the night. For when they, the people of the world, say peace and safety, then sudden destruction comes upon them as labor pains upon a pregnant woman, and they shall not escape. But you, my brothers, you are not in darkness, so that this day should overtake you as a thief. You are all sons of the light and sons of the day. We are not of the night nor of the darkness. Let us not sleep, therefore, as others do, but let us watch and be sober. For those who sleep, sleep at night, and those who get drunk are drunk at night. But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love, and as helmet, the hope of salvation. For God did not appoint us to wrath, but to obtain salvation through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died for us, that whatever we wake up or asleep, we should live together with him. Therefore, comfort each other and edify one another, just as you are doing. Whether you are still alive or you're dead, he will come and take us to be with him. And that will be a shocking thing for the world, because that will mean great tribulation coming to this world while we're gone. Brothers and sisters, behind me is a token that the Word of God is true. That the truth, sometimes hard to digest, sometimes hard to understand, but if you are in the Word and if you are with the Lord, not only that you have to understand it if you read, but you also have to be prepared for it. Let us not sleep as others do. Let us be awake and sober. The word of the Lord is true.